Jacques Lacan, a Parisian psychiatrist born in 1901, gained a reputation as an original interpreter of Sigmund Freud's work. Lacan visited the United States three times, lecturing at a dozen American universities in 1966 and 1975. He is known for his unique interpretations of Freud's work and his contributions to the field of psychoanalysis.